Welcome to my YouTube channel Bond Shikshak. In today's video, we are going to learn about how to insert header, footer and page number in Microsoft Word. So let's start. Click on Insert tab and in the header and footer group, click on header drop-down menu.
Here you can see many options like blank, three columns, Austin and many more. I will go here for blank.
So here, the header is applied. We can type anything here.
I have written how to add header, footer and page number in Microsoft Word. So now we will learn how to add footer.
Click on Insert tab and click on Footer drop-down menu.
Here you can see many options such as blank three columns, Austin and many more. Here I will go for blank.
Here you can see the footer is applied.
You can type anything here. You can shift back it by clicking on tab key.
Now we will learn how to insert page number. Click on Insert tab and click on page number drop down menu.
Here you can see many options such as top of the page, bottom of the page margins and many more. Here I will go for bottom of the page.
There are many options such as plain number 1, plain number 2, plain number 3 and many more. Here I will go for plain number 3.
Here you can see the footer is replaced by the page number 1.
Hope you like the video. For more such videos and study materials, please subscribe my YouTube channel and do not forget to like and share my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.